I almost not sure what the other goodies are. I got from Lassens yesterday. Here's the gum I chewed today, by the way. Rainbow ice, sugar free, gourmet, chewing gum. And I maybe should have waited till tomorrow, till Saturday, for customer appreciation day. I didn't get no flyers or magazines. This was all they had on the counter to take on. Free raffles, gift baskets, and 10% off purchases all day. I know better. It's always a madhouse on customer appreciation day. Anyways. Let's see. These bananas. I sure do have a new appreciation now for the fruit produce people. Do you know, there was not a one single bruise when I picked up these nanners. And I remember thinking to be gentle so I could get it to my video just as if it looked like when it came from the store. Did not happen. But so what were the bananas this week? Non-organic. I think they were 59 cents a pound. They still have the old, but yes, 59 cents a pound. They still have an old-fashioned receipt. It's so hard to read. And then, sweet potatoes. Three sweet potatoes at $2.29 a pound. So the register says I owe $147, and I'm looking at my one bag and my water. Anyways, I had three or four big items. This is like a big item. $34 for white protein. J-Ron. Steak, $17.59. Can't wait. Beef, $8 a pound. Organic, I'm sure. But yeah, that was to be all their stuff. Pretty lean. And then, new bread. My sister turned me onto this new bread, $6.19. Gluten-free, and it melts in your mouth. It's delicious. I keep it in the refrigerator because it doesn't have any preservatives. And I keep it in the refrigerator or the freezer for it to last longer. And essential enzyme. Ran out of those. This is like a staple. That was $22.50. Have this at every been really feeling better since I've been taking these. And $40. CoQ10. And you need to take your CoQ10 with a fat, either like a vitamin D or a omega-3 for it to work properly. They say enhanced absorption, but see anything research on CoQ10. Remember, I'm not a doctor or healthcare professional, but this is definitely good for heart health. Plus, we need it. I think this is in every single cell of our body, and I do believe it's hard to get it from our diet. So, do your research on that. I started taking this before. This was really one of my supplements. It was for family members. But now I started taking it, and I think I'm feeling better. Look at this. The cool bags they have. Cosmic cranberry, and strawberry serenity. I don't think I've ever tried this, but looks good to me. This is a probiotic drink. It has live enzymes, and you can check these out at, I believe it's GTS. DrinkGTS.com. It's a healthy, keep that refrigerated, it's live, inside's out. $1.50 for this little thing.